覆盖中国东南部的副热带高压脊正逐渐向西伸展，同时与位于北部湾的热带低气压相关的骤雨正影响广东。在晚上8点，该热带低气压集结在河内之东南大约290公里，预料向西北偏西移动，时速大约25公里，横过北部湾，移向越南的北部。
The subtropical ridge covering southeastern China is extending westwards gradually. Meanwhile, showers associated with the tropical depression over Bibuwon are affecting Guangdong. At 8 p.m., the tropical depression was centered about 290 kilometers southeast of Hanoi. It is forecast to move west-northwest at about 25 kilometers per hour across Bibuwon towards the northern part of Vietnam.